Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you that Android phone won't connect to Bluetooth. Bluetooth in Android phones is one of the most useful features of Android phones, and it provides us with a better experience. It allows users to wirelessly share files between two Android phones and connect different devices, such as Bluetooth headsets, TVs, and more. Let us no longer have to worry about the cable that comes with it. You need to know that even the most reliable, powerful, and mature technology can sometimes have issues. So what if your Android phone isn't connecting to Bluetooth? Tell you the answer today. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, and HTC. Please be patient and watch this video. I hope it can help you fix Bluetooth pairing issues on Android phone. Are you trying to pair your Bluetooth device with your Android phone and having trouble? We went online and found some scenarios where Android won't connect to Bluetooth, such as maybe forgetting that Bluetooth is not turned on. Or the current Android phone Bluetooth is connected to other devices. Or the two devices you want to connect to Bluetooth are far apart and cannot be found and successfully connected to Bluetooth. Or there may be a problem with a piece of hardware. The Bluetooth signal is weak, the connection is unstable, etc. These scenarios may be common reasons for Android not connecting to Bluetooth. Why won't my Bluetooth connection? Don't worry too much, this has happened to almost everyone who uses a Bluetooth device. Just like you, we also encounter the problem of Android Bluetooth not working sometimes. Therefore, we have compiled several solutions on how to improve Bluetooth connection Android. Please try these methods one by one. If the problem cannot be solved at one time, you can try it a few more times. We have tried it and it worked when we tried it multiple times. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Before we go forward to fix Android phone not connecting to Bluetooth problem, figure out if the Bluetooth pairing issues are caused by your device or the Bluetooth device you're connecting to. Now, turn on Bluetooth feature on your Android phone and try to connect it to other Bluetooth devices you often pair with, like headphones, stereo, and so on. See if it's working. If yes, then there's a problem with the Bluetooth device. Here are something you can solve it. 1. Make sure that the Bluetooth device is compatible with your Android phone. 2. Put Bluetooth devices in pairing mode. 3. Charge the Bluetooth to let it have enough juice to work. 4. Place the Bluetooth close to your Android device. 5. Turn off the connection if the Bluetooth device is pairing with other Bluetooth devices except your Android phone. If your Android phone is still not connected to Bluetooth devices, then go through the steps below to fix the device bugs. Method 1 is to check whether Bluetooth is turned on. When Android isn't connecting to Bluetooth, you first need to make sure your Bluetooth is turned on. This may sound offensive, but we may suddenly forget whether a task or action was completed. So, just in case this happens, check if Bluetooth is turned on. Once Bluetooth is turned on, your other devices will be discovered by your Android phone. At this time, please open the settings and find the Bluetooth option. After clicking the Bluetooth option, please find the Bluetooth device you want to connect to in the Bluetooth list and connect the two devices. Method 2 is to check the current connection status and distance of the device. For now, Bluetooth is a relatively single feature, and since your Android phone is paired with another device, then maybe your phone is not connecting to Bluetooth anymore. Please try disconnecting it from the device before pairing it again with another device. The Bluetooth connection range is about 10 meters, which means your Android phone cannot be too far away from another device. So make sure the devices are close to each other and make sure there are no large, thick obstructions. Method 3 is to turn off Bluetooth and turn it on again. Another simple trick to solve Bluetooth connectivity problems on Android phone is to turn off Bluetooth and then turn it back on. The purpose of this is to allow the Android phone to research for nearby or related devices. To do this, you can swipe down from the top of the screen to open the notification panel, then find the Bluetooth icon and tap it to turn off Bluetooth. After waiting for 3 minutes, you can click the icon again to turn Bluetooth back on. At this point, you can try to connect to the device you need again. Method 4 is to hard reboot your Android device. To fix the Bluetooth pairing problem, hard restarting your Android phone is also a very simple and effective method. This will close all apps and background processes and your phone will restart. You need to hold down the key combination to force restart your phone. The key combination used in the video to force restart the Samsung phone is the power button and the volume down button. Please press and hold the key combination to force restart your phone for 10 to 15 seconds. When the mobile phone brand logo appears on the screen, you can let go and your phone will automatically restart. After restarting the device, find the Bluetooth option from the settings. After clicking the Bluetooth option, please connect the device you need to connect in the Bluetooth list. If the problem persists, skip to the next solution. Method 5 is to clear the Bluetooth cache. The Bluetooth cache is where information is stored to help features function properly and provide a smooth user experience. One potential solution to Android Bluetooth connection problems is to clear the Bluetooth cache. This will delete all Bluetooth temporary data stored in your phone's storage. Sometimes temporary access can also result in Bluetooth being connected but the sound coming from the Android speaker. So, the next thing you should do is delete the Bluetooth cache files. To clear Bluetooth cache, open the Settings app, then go to App Management, then find and tap App List. If you can't find the Bluetooth app, tap the three dots in the upper right corner of the screen and select Show System. It will display all system apps including Bluetooth apps. Then, scroll down and find the Bluetooth app. Click on it and select Storage and Caching. In the Storage and Cache menu, you will find the option to clear Bluetooth cache and storage. Method 6 is to enter safe mode and connect to Bluetooth. If none of the above methods can connect to Bluetooth properly, please consider using Bluetooth service in safe mode. Safe mode is one of the most common ways to troubleshoot Android devices. When you enter safe mode, it loads your Android phone without any third-party apps, diagnosing whether the issue is caused by an app. Please follow the steps below to enter safe mode. Please press and hold the power key until the shutdown screen appears. Click and hold the shutdown icon on the shutdown screen interface until the screen displays the safe mode option. After safe mode appears, click safe mode. After clicking, your phone will restart to return to the home screen in safe mode. Please wait. Now, try connecting using Bluetooth again to see if that resolves your Bluetooth not working issue. If your Android phone shows Bluetooth connection successful, the problem is with the app. Now restart your phone to exit safe mode and delete all applications that you think may cause Android can't connect to Bluetooth. Method 7 is to reset your phone. If you have tried all the above solutions but nothing works, the last thing you can do to fix it on your own is to reset your phone to factory settings. This will delete all data and settings on your phone. Therefore, if you need the data in your Android phone, please back up important data before restoring to factory settings. To reset your Android phone, first click on the phone settings. After entering the settings, find and click General Management. Find the Reset option on the General Management interface. Click the Reset option and then find and click Restore Factory Settings. At this point, your Android phone should automatically restart. Please wait patiently for the phone to restart. Once the reset process is complete, your phone will reboot and all data will be wiped. This should solve Bluetooth pairing problems on Android phone. Method 8 is to seek professional help. We hope this detailed guide helps you resolve your issue. But if the Bluetooth device still cannot connect, you may need hardware repair, so take your phone to an official service center. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.